I just don't think Chris is going to change his mind.
I know. It's only a matter of time before he shaves one side of his head and swoops the rest of the hair over.
Why? Is that bad?